Covering East Texas, we've learned a man will spend the rest of his life in prison for killing his girlfriend back in 2021. 29-year-old Travis Turner was given that sentence after he was convicted of killing Jennifer Garrett. Her body was found at a home on Summerhill Place in Texarkana, Texas.